made in circa 1800 by William Anthony Concertina hands with an oval cam at the dial center, causing them to expand and contract as they move around. So the hands' lengths stay proportional to the varying distances.